every year, guys, I say to myself, you know, why are you guys here? What made some kids come 1 or 2 years? You know, I say, you all took a chance. A lot of your friends, they're not here. We heard about some CYO games, some community games. They're not here today, everybody. Some of your friends have more important things like watching TV, go to them. They're not here. You kids are here. You're special. You took a chance. And you know what? You took a chance to make a friend with someone who's different. You took a chance to learn about bullying, overcoming obstacles, playing ball, and doing things that are important for the rest of your life. And that's what unity is about. We have the greatest team in the world, and we are a family. This whole family of unity, you'll see when you graduate, what makes us winners, I can tell you right now. You know how we win in our unity family? When you guys go home tomorrow, and maybe you're talking to someone who you never would have thought you would have known or said hello to in your life. You do that tomorrow afternoon at 6 o'clock, and then if you contact people, my son Sean and his family and young rookie unity people have set up hashtag. Why doesn't Sean say it out loud?
We are unity.
We are unity. Hashtag follow unity games. You're on that, you can communicate the rest of the year. The best pictures you send of each other will get a prize. But most important, enjoy what we have to offer. We have special people here.